The Russian Orthodox Church once helped preserve the culture of American Indians, but how did it happen? In the 19th century Alaska, there was a missionary named Innocent who had been preaching there for 44 years. American missionaries sought to destroy the tradition of pagan culture. Industrialists and merchants simply robbed the gullible people. Indians and Aleuts rightly considered Innocent as a friend. He built schools, created an Aleutian alphabet, and translated the Bible into the Aleut language. He appointed Aleut priests and served in their own language. During the smallpox epidemic, Innocent risked his life taking care of the sick. With the spread of Christianity, polygamy and ritual murder ceased. In 1867, Alaska and the Aleutian Islands were sold to the United States, but Orthodoxy there is still preserved. Saint Innocent is remembered there to this day.